fucking like, look like art, 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 shawty, you look like. I hear you like heat, like a lot of, like that she not one for drama.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you're all doing well. So in today's video, I have another Zara haul for you guys, and I love this haul today because I loved every single piece from this haul. So let's get into the haul. So the first item I have is this gorgeous chocolate midi skirt, and I don't have anything like this in my wardrobe, so I was really excited to try this piece on. So this skirt is pretty long. I'm 5'2" and it goes down to about my ankles, but it looks really nice, and I'm sure it would look equally as nice on someone taller. It also has a slit more towards the bottom of the skirt on the side, and it has this detail on the side of the skirt which literally makes you look like you have curves and your hips are popping out. You guys are going to see from the outtakes, but I love this little detail on the side. And then the skirt has a zip at the back. It's really beautiful, such a nice fitted skirt. This skirt is just perfect for a date night. And I got this in a medium, and this skirt was $19.99, so definitely quite a cheap skirt for what you get. And the material is very sturdy, good quality, and just an all-round perfect skirt. I think everyone needs that super sexy skirt in your wardrobe that you can pair up with a nice top for a date night, or even to dinner with your friends, or brunch, or just something along those lines.
Look like art. Look like art, look like art, look like art. Looking like blessings, blessings, blessings coming my way. Wake up every morning like it's Friday. No, don't be looking at me sideways. You can get your friends, it's a party. All these girls here indie, happy I still indie. All I need is good energy, I don't know too many. Looking like a 3-day week.
And then the next skirt that I got is this famous white skirt from Zara. I feel like I don't really need to describe it that much because I'm sure you've all seen it. But yeah, it's this skirt from Zara. It has this detail at the front here. I feel like everyone describes this skirt as giving major holiday vibes, but to me it gives wedding vibes. I think it's such a nice skirt to wear to a wedding. It is a bit see-through at the back, so you would need to probably like wear something that could make it appear like it's double lined, or it's such a nice skirt that I would actually pay to get it double lined myself. So I got this skirt in a size medium and it was $29.99. I will say from now that the waist is super loose, and I wish I had watched a video where someone had mentioned that, because I saw this skirt more on Instagram than I did on people's hauls. So I didn't really know about the waist situation, but I actually do need to take it back and get a small. I'm actually even tempted to get an extra small. I don't think I've been an extra small for a good 20 years, so I'll probably stick to a small, but it was that baggy around the waist, so that's why I was considering an extra small. But yep, it's a gorgeous skirt. I don't think I need to ramble on about this skirt. If you haven't got it, get it. Zara have finally restocked it, because when it first came out, I think at the start of this year, I'm not very sure, it was completely out of stock because it was that popular. So definitely get your hands on it as soon as you can. And they also have a black, but I don't think I'll get the black because there's another black skirt that I want from PLT. But that could be a good shout if you've already got the white and want the black. But such a gorgeous skirt, let me not say anymore.
Do you think of me when I'm not around? Y'all hit the ground when you walk around. Looking like, look like art. Look like art, 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 shawty, you look like. I hear you like heat, like coladas, like that she not one for drama. Yeah, big smile, get it from mama. Hey, please, that's your shoes for you get my heart. Looking like, look like art, hot wheels, look like art, on it. Look like art, look like art, look like art, looking like Blessings, blessings, blessings coming my way. Wake up every morning like it's Friday.
So the next two items I have are a co-ord set. So it's gonna make me look like I have less things than I actually have in this haul, but these pieces do come together, so I wanted to show them together. So the first piece is this midi skirt, and it's in a khaki green color, and it's a ribbed material, and it has just a little slit at the back, nothing major. This midi skirt is really long. I think it comes down to around my ankles again. This skirt, again, like the other brown skirt, actually, it fits beautifully. It does this thing where it pops from my waist to my hip and just makes me look like I've got like a really small waist, and then my hips just pop out of nowhere. I would like to say that generally my body type is curvy, but this skirt definitely gives you even more curves. So if you're someone that doesn't really have curves, definitely get this skirt, because it does give the illusion of curves or extra curves. So I got this skirt in a medium and it fits perfectly, and it was $25.99. So moving on to the top that goes with it, it's this little crop top, again ribbed, same material and everything. I like how the bust area looks as well. It's just got like a little nice design there. And I got this also in a medium and it was $12.99, so a good price for a crop top. This is a co-ord, but you can buy it separately. So if you've got a bigger bust, you can feel free to size up in the bralette. But these two together, like a match made in heaven, such a beautiful co-ord. And what I love about them both is that you can wear them separately. So I have a few ideas of how I'm gonna style this differently on my Instagram. So make sure you follow me over there. It's Regina London Blog. And then I have a few ideas that I want to style this skirt with separately as well. But love, love, love this.
Look like art. Look like art. Look like art. Look like art, shawty, look like. I hear you like heat, like coladas. Like that, she not one for drama. Yeah, big smile, get it from mama. Hey, please, that's your shoes for you get my heart. Looking like, look like art, hot heels. Look like art, on it, look like art, look like art, look like art. Blessings, blessings, blessings coming my way. Wake up every morning like it's Friday. No, don't be looking at me sideways. You can get your friends, it's a party. All these girls here indie. Happy rest still indie. All I need is good Angie. I don't know too many. Looking like a 3-day weekend. Hit it on me then.
So the next item I have are these long tailored wide leg trousers. I say long because they're too long for me, so I need to get these taken in. I absolutely love these. I love the way they cinch you at the waist. They're very smart trousers, so they would be amazing for work if you work in an office, but also to dress up or dress down when you're out of the office. So I would actually pair them with this crop top. I think they'll look really nice with this crop top. I think the colors go so well together, and they would do a good job to dress down the trousers because they are quite smart. They're wide leg, which I love, so the waist area fits really nicely, so it cinches you in, no gaps at the back or anything. And because it's wide leg, it comes out a bit, so it makes you appear like you have a small waist, and then it curves out. It's such a lovely material. It's this really nice soft material. If you're tall, these trousers will be perfect for you. I probably need to get about 2 inches cut off, I think, but I did already style these over on my Instagram, and if I'm wearing heels, they actually do fit fine, but I want to be able to wear them without heels as well.
Her friends play my songs and they've been following me. Yeah, I don't like to do that much explaining or talking. Just know she had coffee with me, yeah. I hear you like pizza and dancing. Love that is not that romantic, yeah. I don't have no time for no antics. Fly one, smile for the cameras. Oh, they like me now. Go ahead, wipe me down. She don't got a man, cause he ain't lock it down. Hey, do you think of me when I'm not around? Y'all hit the ground when you walk up. brown. Looking like, look like art. Look like art. Look like art.
So the last item I have is this ribbed top. And when I saw this on the website, I thought it was just a super cute top. I used to have a thing for bows when I was in my early 20s. I just loved everything that had bows. So when I saw this, I just thought it was such a really nice, cute top, and I loved the bows. The bows are a, what material is this? Is it like a sash sheer material? I've totally forgotten what material this is, but it's like a sheer see-through type material, and then the top bit of it is ribbed. I would say one thing about this top, they don't really leave much room for the bust area. I'll say that I have a pretty small bust. I'm probably around a BC. I'm not too sure because I'm still breastfeeding at the moment. I don't really have enough space in here and I don't feel comfortable that they won't pop out. So that's something to bear in mind if you do have a larger bust. I bought this in a size medium and it was $12.99, so quite cheap, a really good price. I think the quality is amazing. But when I tried this top on, there was something about the bows that was very irritating. I felt like they were just like rubbing on my neck and my ears, and they were just moving about and just doing too much, and I just felt them there, and I don't like to feel that when I'm wearing clothes. You want your clothes to feel comfortable and not have to think about it for the rest of the day. But I just felt myself like moving the bow around, flicking it from my ear, and it was just super irritating. And because the whole reason why I bought this top is because I loved how the bows looked like, and then they were irritating me, that was like a no for me. But I do like how this top looks like, even just from here. You can see how cute it looks like, but yeah, it was a no for me. I don't like to play with my clothes constantly throughout the day. It's a nice top generally, and if you do like bows and you like the look of this top, I would definitely say order it and see how you feel.
She met me at the college. Her friends play my songs and they've been following me. Yeah, I don't like to do that much explaining or talking. Just know she had coffee with me. Yeah.
So that is the end of my haul. It's so hard to pick what my favorite item was. I would say the cold was one of my favorites. I also liked the wide leg beige trousers. Obviously loved the white famous Zara skirt. Please give my video a like if you enjoyed it. It helps my videos to be seen by more people. Thank you so much for watching, guys, and I will see you in my next video. Bye, guys.
Thank you for me when I'm not around. Y'all hit the ground when you walk up.